Hey guys, it's me Fabulous Chocolate again, and welcome back to another Dragon City videos. I finally get some luck from opening the chest. It's a free chest for collecting umbrella, but I think the event is ended because I didn't find the event on the right side. What do you get from the umbrella collection, guys? In my low level account, I get the legendary fire dragon, and in my high level account I get the black chest and I got the high tidal dragon. I'm fairly happy guys because I luck enough for get the heroic dragon and legendary dragon from that chest, but I can find the event. Maybe it's ended and it's only the golden seeds event. And I released the video of I'm getting the legendary dragon and high tidal dragon from black chest. And here it is, the my evanescent fae dragon. I'm gonna hatch this legendary dragon for my low level account, and today hatching time. I'm gonna speed it up. Wow, so beautiful dragon. I'm gonna place on my fire habitat. Yoohoo! And also, fire dragon has a good element. It has pure primal fire and war element, which I'm gonna name it Fabulous Joker. Yes. And I'm gonna feed this dragon to level 25. Okay, this is the evanescent fire dragon level 25. I cannot go to level 40 because my dragon boost is only level 3. I'm gonna upgrade my dragon boost, but I didn't have enough gold. Okay, let's try my evanescent fire to Alina. And I know I've got so many closer. Is this gonna be too much for us to bear?
sunshine, all these blue lights.